Great fun, isn't it, Wayne?
Yeah, lovely.
Light line.
Light line. Can't beat it, mate. Just want a few more fish.
Oh. Can you tell us much about the venue? You fish it quite a bit, haven't you?
Yeah, I've had some nice fish here. I've had a lot of bass, some cracking flounder here. That's what I'm hoping for today. I don't think you've got enough surf for the GGs.
You've had some good golden greys over in the past,
haven't
you?
I have, yeah. The biggest I've had is up to £2.06.
Yeah, cracking fish.
But I can.
What can you tell anybody about the venue? What hasn't fished it before? Targeting the golden greys.
You don't need heavy gear. All I'm using is a feeder rod. Cast up to a 4-ounce lead. 4-pound line. Fluorocarbon. Size 10, between 10 and size 6 hooks. Bunch of baddies. Just look for the surf, just put one in there. Just wait.
For anybody who hasn't fished for golden greys, flatties and that on off of the beach like this before, basic rig. 25-pound rig body, 6-pound fluorocarbon traces, 2 small beads, 2 stop knots either side of the beads, 2 ounce. Weight, a bit of movement into the water. Then I've got a mixture between size 6 and size 10 hooks, loaded up with maddies. Now, the way we make these up are we thread one up through onto the shank of the hook, and then we head 4 or 5 and leave them as attractors.
Casting isn't an issue with this, don't need distance. Golden greys would be less than 50 yards out. First thing I'm about to do now, just dip the worm in the water. Watch me doing this now, the reason I'm doing this is I just come back up and all close in together. That will help stop me when I'm casting for my worm blowing. I'm going to use some small maddies, like you said. A pair of waders. Putting my line now. Just pulling the rig back. Great fun, I've got to say it. I like the big fish fishing, but targeting small fish and that, it's great sport. Good laugh, get your friends out with it. There's an incoming now. Tripod, tighten them up a bit, just wait for the bite, get a nice pull round, and don't strike into the fish, wind slowly, obviously using a 6-pound line. When you're using a 6-pound line, you don't want to be bullying the fish like hell with snapping the trace. You want to try and get as much sport out of the fishing as possible, and that's what we're doing today. The bait just saw me cast out, nice pull round bite.
that's what you're looking for.
Boy, boys and girls, that is what we've come for. That's my first ever golden grey mullet, and I tell you what, nice little fight on cracking light gear. We're going and hook him now. On a bonus little flatty. What more can you ask for? Let's get back and unhook him. Here we are, first ever golden grey mullet. Got to be released, cracking on light gear. The hooks we're using are that small. You're picking up really small fish, but you need the small hooks, size 10, to get the golden grey mullet. Right, second mullet by Lindsay Brown. First golden grey, exactly the same techniques as what I've just done.
Okay.
Good sport, innit?
Yeah, love it.